I came here tonight to worship. I came here tonight to pray along. Y'all came here to worship and pray too. Amen. We can do that together. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I tell you, God been good all day long. I'm just talking about the day. He been good all day. I'm starting to believe God will know how to never be good. I'm really let it drop down in my spirit. All the things come from him, the word tell us that. And I just want to believe it, just like that. Now, let me read the scripture. Hebrews 10:35, and it says, cast not away therefore your confidence. It's telling us right here, go back to it. It says, don't cast away your confidence. Our confidence is our trust in God, our relying on God. You know, when we first come to God, we grab a hold to it and we believe. And then along the way, it starts to fall by the wayside a little bit. We're not excited as we were when we first got saved. And man, you know, you get saved, you're ready to go. I'm ready to go out to the highways and the byways. And before you know it, life hits you and it starts to dwindle. But it says, don't cast your confidence away. Keep that same confidence that you had, which had a great recompense of reward. It's telling us that it has a great recompense of reward. And go to the next verse. And it's telling us how to get it. For ye have need of patience. So we got to have some patience, y'all. This is what I want to encourage you to do. Keep your faith out on the field. For no reason at all should you withdraw your faith back. Keep it out there. See, you don't know how long it's going to take for it to happen, but if your faith out there, then it'll happen. But if your faith back, you didn't pull your faith back, and it was just about to happen. You don't know what it's at. So I want to encourage you, keep your faith out on the field. It says, for you have need of patience, that after ye have done the will of God, ye might receive the promise. It's all in our patience. It's going to get the confidence. When you got the confidence, have the patience to endure. So it don't matter what's going on, keep the same faith. Say same faith.
Same faith.
Say it again. Same faith.
Same faith.
That's what we want to keep. Amen.
Amen.
Father, we thank you on this day that we have confidence in you. Thank you that we trust you. Thank you that you know all about us, Father. You what made us. We have no other reason but to trust you, God. We know you love us. Father, we know that Jesus only went to the cross to save us. And that we're right with you because of that. And Lord, we just want to say thank you.
Thank you.
We just want to say thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, Lord. For being so good, Lord. The word says, even as at our best, we are as filthy rags unto you, O God. But because of Jesus, we can come boldly to the throne of grace. We may obtain mercy and we may attain mercy and favor, Lord. We just want to thank you and give reverence to your name on today. Because we love you, God.
We love you, Lord.
We love you so much, Lord.
We love you.
We commend you for what you have done, oh God. We praise you for what you are doing in our lives, oh God.
Yes,
knowing and unknowing, oh God.
Hallelujah.
Lord, we don't know all that you're doing, but we know it's working for our favor and it's working for our good. And we just bless your name for it right now, God, in the name of Jesus. Have your way in our lives, oh God. Lord, that we will always keep our faith on the field, Lord. That we do not withdraw, Lord, in the name of Jesus. We thank you for your Holy Spirit living and dwelling on the inside of us, Father, so that when you left, you did not leave us comfortless. And we know that your Holy Spirit is a comforter and a teacher and a counselor that can bring all things to our remembrance. And we just want to thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we just want to thank you.
Thank you.
We just want to thank you, Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you from the bottom of my heart, God. From the depths of my soul, Lord. Lord, I mean it when I say thank you. Anybody mean it when you say thank you right now? I'm like, come from way deep down, deep from the deep end, and just tell them thank you right now. Thank you, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. We come here to worship and praise you. That's what we're going to do, Father. In Jesus' name, we pray. Amen, amen. Come on, we just thank you. Anybody just have a gratitude, just thankful for the Lord and his awesomeness. As Brother Dre said, we can have confidence and we can trust into the Lord, trust in the Lord. Because we know he's a great God and we know he's a good God.
Yes, he is.
Amen.
turned into wine. He opened the eyes of the blind. There's no one like you. There's none like you. Sickness as believers, our God.
Our God is greater. Our God is stronger.
God, you are higher.
God, you are higher than any other.
Our God is healer.
Our God is healer.
Awesome in power. God is greater, our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power. Our God, come on, say, our God is greater. Come on, just rehearse this to yourself. Your confidence in Him, because He's greater. You gotta encourage yourself that He's still the healer, that He's still awesome in power. Away our confidence. Anybody still believe God? Anybody still believe that He's greater? That these are not just mere words that we're uttering, but that He's still stronger. So I don't know what you may be facing here tonight, but knowing that He is greater. And we have to go through His word and understand that He called us to be more than conquerors. How do you know that we're victorious every day? Not because we feel it, but because He said it. Not because we feel it, because He said it. Not because we deserve it, but because of His grace. His grace is greater than any other grace. And so our confidence is in You. Our hope is in the greater one. Our trust is in the greater one. Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. Glad You are high.
Nobody like you, Lord.
somebody like him. Amen. How many of you know that he lives on the inside of you? Ain't that something right there? To know that he lives on the inside of you. So we just need to yield our members to him. Amen. This is the part of service where we come and we pray. Amen. We should always have a prayer life. The Bible says all men should always pray and not faint. Always pray and not faint. Never faint, but always pray. Amen. It's always time for prayer. You knowing that he lives on the inside of us. Think about that. What can you pray for? What prayer can be unanswered? No prayer can be unanswered. It's just like Jesus talking to his Father. Amen. We're supposed to get out the way. And we're praying to the living God. Amen. How many know our God lives?
Amen.
We serve an old dead God, old people of God. We serve a living God. Amen. And this is the point where we lift up prayers, amen. We should always be praying. We're going to get Sister Ashley to come and pray for the sick, amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Right now, we just lift up the sick to you, Lord. You know who they are, even the ones that may be in here right now, Father, that are just hoping that you touch them, Father, in the name of Jesus. They have the faith to believe. And I thank you, Lord, that all they have to do is believe and it will be done for them, Father. And so, Lord, you said ask and you shall receive. So, Father, right now we ask that you heal their bodies, whatever it is, Lord, whether it be a headache, whether it be a backache, knee problems, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, mental problems in the name of Jesus. Chest pains, any sicknesses or disease that may the devil may be trying to put on their body, God, because we know that you do not allow these things. And you do allow them, Father, but you don't put them on us, God. You only allow them for your glory in the name of Jesus. So I thank you, Father, that you will be glorified. Father, I plead the blood of Jesus. I thank you, Lord, for your name that is above every name, that in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow in heaven, on earth, and under the earth, and every tongue acknowledge that Jesus Christ is Lord. So I thank you, Father, that cancer has to bow in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Disease has to bow in the name of Jesus. Every stripe that you took, Lord, you took it for our healing in Jesus' name. So I thank you, Lord, that your death on the cross will not be in vain. But I thank you, Lord, that we receive every precious promise that you have given us in your word. And we stand on the word of God that will last forever. That is the only thing that's going to last forever. Heaven and earth will pass away, but I thank you, Lord, that your word will remain. And I thank you, Father, for your word that never returns unto you void now. But I thank you, Lord, that just like the rain and the snow fall from heaven, and I thank you, Father, that it causes everything to bud and flourish, so does your word. So I thank you, Father, that we open our mouths and we speak the word of God. In the name of Jesus, we are healed in Jesus' name. And I thank you, Lord, that no devil in hell can stop the purpose and the plan that you have for our lives. In Jesus' name, and I thank you, Lord, that you get all the glory. Hallelujah. It is all in your name that we pray all of these things. We thank you, Lord, and we give you all the praise, all the glory, all the honor. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. Amen, amen, amen. Say this with me. Say, Lord.
Lord.
Revive.
Revive.
Me.
Me.
Say that again. Say, Lord.
Lord.
Revive me.
Revive me.
How many of you know sometimes we need to be revived?
Amen.
Amen. I'm going to pray that God would just revive us.
Amen.
Amen. Revive means just to be quickened.
Yeah.
Quicken us, oh God.
Yes.
Oh Lord, we come right now thanking you for what you have done. Thank you now that we have life because of your son, Jesus. Lord, that's enough right there to shout about. Life alone, oh God. We just thank you, Lord. Lord, we know sometimes, I know you know that we get weary sometimes, God. The cares of life come upon us, God. We go through things. But Father, show us how to cast those cares on you, Lord. Father, we pray that you would just revive us. Send a revival, oh God. And let it begin with us, oh God. For your word says that you will revive us again.
Yes, Lord.
Father, help us to walk worthy in the call which we have been called, oh Lord.
Yes, Lord.
For you have called us to walk upright.
Yes, Lord.
You have called us to walk like revived people.
Yes,
and that's what we want to do, God. When we go out into the highways and byways, we want to walk like you live, God. We want our life to show that you live.
Yes.
That by us, you can draw, Lord. And when you lift it up in us, you can draw.
Thank you.
You do the drawing, oh Lord. Oh, we know that we just do the planting and watering, God, but you give the increase. We pray right now that you will bring loss back to the kingdom of God in the name of Jesus. Bring them in, God. Somebody needs to hear a word. Somebody don't know about you, Lord. Somebody's forgotten all about you, Lord. But we are your disciples, Lord. Help us to go out and be witnesses. Not only just witness, but be a witness. That our lives witness, God. Lord, revive us right now, Lord. Quicken our spirit right now. In the name of Jesus. Holy Spirit, have your way in us. We decrease so that you can increase in our lives, on our jobs, in our families, in our homes. Oh, Lord, we know that if we pray, each person pray in their homes, Lord, that we can start to turn around a community.
Yes.
And oh Lord, if we turn that community around, we can start turning around a town or a city.
Yes.
Oh Lord, we turn that city around, city by city, we turn it around a state in the name of Jesus.
Glory.
Oh Lord, state by state, we turn this world around, oh God.
Glory.
With your word, Lord, that's the only thing that we got to stand on, Lord. Everything else will pass away.
Yes.
But the word of God will endure forever.
Yes.
But we know that the word is quick, it's sharpened.
Yes.
Sharpened than any two-edged sword. And we know it'll divide anything, Lord.
Yes.
We thank you that we are the head and not the tail. That we are only above and never beneath, oh God. Thank you that no weapon formed against us shall prosper.
Yes.
We thank you that we're more than conquerors, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Lord, we receive that. We receive your word. Anybody receive that?
Yes.
Lord, we just want to walk in it, God. We just want to walk in it, Lord. Show us how to walk in it daily, God. In the name of Jesus. We just want to walk in it. We know that. Everything is finished, Lord. We know that it's all finished. Help us to remember that. When you said it's finished, Lord, then now we just have to rest on the finished works of Jesus. Revive us, oh God. Send us a revival, oh God, that will shake this city, God, in the name of Jesus. Send us a revival, Lord. Do what you have said, oh God. We petition you, Lord, to do what you have said. Oh, Lord, you said whatever we ask in Jesus' name that you'll do. And we're asking this in Jesus' name, Lord. We're asking this in your son Jesus' name. That's your word. Oh, Lord, we look for you to do what you said you was going to do. And that's just all it is, Father. We just thank you right now. We go ahead and thank you right now in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Go ahead and thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Just put them on your minds right now.
Thank you, God. Thank you, Lord.
Somebody's going through something right now. But I tell you, we are more than overcomers.
Yes.
We ain't got to go look for victory. We got victory.
Yes.
How many know we are victorious? We already victorious. We already have the victory. Don't try to search for it. Walk in it. You got it. If you believe it, then you got it. Anybody believe it?
Yeah.
If you got it, amen? Yeah. Hallelujah. Yeah. We just thank the Lord that Brother Love is going to come through and bless us with a word on tonight. Amen. We pray that your ears are ready to receive a word.
Amen.
That your heart is ready to receive a word. Put your mind on God, amen?
Amen.
Be ready to receive. I already know Brother Love got a word. We pray for the word, amen. But let it fall on good ground, amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.